Worship.
I tracked that Venatori mage back to Adamant Fortress. They're looking at assault options now in the war room.
Thanks for coming.
You did well, Varric. The Inquisitor is just who we need.
Doth, it's been great. Murderous wardens, archdemon attacks, plenty of blood mages and crazy Templars. Just like home.
I know how much you hated leaving Kirkwall.
This is the ass end of Thedas. You know they eat snails here? Still, I need to finish this out. If it weren't for me and Bartrand, none of this would have happened. So much for changing our lives.
That's what happens when you try to change things. Things change. You can't always control how.
You seem to enjoy yourself at the Winter Palace, Liliana. Or was that part of the game?
Perhaps it was both.
All right.
Inquisitor? Let's see what we have. Is Knight Captain Ryland satisfied?
Adamant Fortress has stood against the Darkspawn since the time of the Second Blight.
Fortunately for us, that means it was built before the age of modern siege equipment. A good trebuchet will do major damage to those ancient walls. And thanks to our Lady Ambassador...
Lady Cyril of Jadar was pleased to lend the Inquisition her sabers. They've already delivered the trebuchets.
That is the good news.
And the bad news?
Erimond called the ritual at the Western Approach a test. He may already be raising his army of demons in the fortress.
The Inquisition forces can breach the gate, but if the wardens already have their demons...
I found records of Adamant's construction. There are choke points we can use to limit the field of battle.
That's good. We may not be able to defeat them outright. But if we cut off reinforcements, we can carve you a path to Warden Commander Clarel.
Sounds like our best option.
It'll be hard fought, no way around it. But we'll get that gate open.
It's also possible that some wardens may be sympathetic to our cause.
The warriors may be willing to listen to reason, though I doubt they will turn against Clarel directly. The mages, however, are slaves to Corypheus. They will fight to the death.
We've built the siege engines and readied our forces, Inquisitor. Give the word, and we march on Adamant. have your way in. Best make use of it. We'll keep the main host of demons occupied for as long as we can.
Whatever it takes, Colin. If we lose here, we lose everything.
Understood, Inquisitor. Warden Stroud will guard your back. Hawk is with our soldiers on the battlements. He's assisting them until you arrive.
There's too much resistance on the walls. Our men on the ladders can't get a foothold. If you can clear out the enemies on the battlements, we'll cover your advance.
Warden, attack! Warden, attack!
forces.
Thanks, Inquisitor.
Wardens, we are betrayed by the very world we have sworn to protect.
The Inquisition is inside, Clarel. We have no time to stand on ceremony.
These men and women are giving their lives, Magister. That might mean little in Tavinta, but for the Wardens, it is a sacred duty. It has been many long years, my friend.
Too many, Clarel. If my sword arm can no longer serve the Wardens, then my blood will have to do.
It will.
Stop them! We must complete the ritual!
Complete that ritual, you're doing exactly what Erimond wants!
What? Fighting the Blight? Keeping the world safe from Darkspawn? Who wouldn't want that? And yes, the ritual requires blood sacrifice. Hate me for that if you must, but do not hate the Wardens for doing their duty!
We make the sacrifices no one else will. Our warriors die proudly for a world that will never thank them.
And then your Tavinta ally binds the mages to Corypheus!
Corypheus? But he's dead.
These people will say anything to shake your confidence, Clarel.
Bring it through!
I have seen more than my share of blood magic. It is never worth the cost.
I trained half of you myself. Do not make me kill you to stop this madness.
Be ready with the ritual, Clarel. This demon is truly worthy of your strength.
Backhorn, can you talk some sense into them?
You don't know me, but you may have heard my name. Like you, I've given my life to the Grey Wardens. The first time I put on this armor, I felt like I belonged. Like I was part of something honorable. Something with a purpose. I know how good that feels. How safe. But fighting and dying here today won't stop the Blight. If you want to stop the Blight, kill that bastard up there! His master is the living embodiment of its corruption!
Clarel, we have come so far! You're the only one who can do this!
Perhaps we could test the truth of these charges to avoid more bloodshed.
Perhaps I should bring in a more reliable ally. My master thought you might come here, Inquisitor! He sent me this to welcome you!
Thank you.
You've destroyed the Grey Wardens!
You did that to yourself, you stupid bitch! All I did was dangle a little power before your eyes, and you couldn't wait to get your hands bloody. Served a new god.
I will never serve the Blight.
Where are we? We were falling. Is this... are we dead?
No. This is the Fade. The Inquisitor opened a rift. We came through. Survived. I never thought I would ever find myself here physically. Look, the Black City. Almost close enough to touch.
This must be very exciting for you, Solas. Any advice you have on what exactly is going on would be wonderful.
What spirit commands this place? I have never seen anywhere like it.
It's not how I remember the Fade, either. Perhaps it's because we're here, physically, instead of just dreaming. The stories say you walked out of the Fade at Haven. Was it like this?
I don't know. I still can't remember what happened the last time I did this.
Well, whatever happened at Haven, we can't assume we're safe now. That huge demon was right on the other side of that rift Eremond was using. And there could be others.
In our world, the rift the demons came through was nearby, in the main hall. Can we escape the same way?
Let's find out. There. Let's go. This is fascinating. It is not the area I would have chosen, of course. But to physically walk within the Fade.
Concentrate on the task at hand, Mage. There is nothing more dangerous than this place.
Thank you for the warning. Solas, you're the expert on this place. Anything helpful?
The Fade is shaped by intent and emotion.
Remain focused, and it will lead you where you wish to go. The demon that controls this area is extremely powerful. Some variety of fear, I would guess. I suggest you remain wary of its manipulations, and prepare for what is certain to be a fascinating experience.